Have you ever find yourself in a situation where all your services are running in Kubernetes in Kong Mesh enabled environment, and now you want to expose those services to outside world securely and reliably? In this demo, we will introduce Kubernetes ingress for your service mesh and how we can use it for your application run together with service mesh, meaning that you can also use all the features that service mesh provides, including observability and reliable traffic policies. So let's get to it. So for the sake of this demonstration, I already have my Kong Mesh installed in my Kubernetes cluster. If you're interested how we can install Kong Mesh in your Kubernetes cluster, please find the video about service mesh connectivity in the virtual demo floor. My service mesh already have some integration with Metrix. I already installed my Prometheus. I use Loki for my logs, and I'm using Zipkin and Jaeger collector for collecting some traces. Also, I have some of these services already deployed. It is my internet shop that will have multiple services, including cart service, checkout service, front-end service. Let's take a look on the services map on the Kuma Mesh dashboard for Grafana. And we see that we do have front-end service that communicate with our currency, with our recommendation, checkout service, and so far and so on. But we don't see here anything related to gateway, because right now gateway is not installed on our Kubernetes cluster. So let's quickly fix that. Let's start this by overview of our Kubernetes cluster. We already have our control plane installed for the Kong Mesh. Kong Mesh system control plane installed. Let's take a look at my observability components deployed on separate namespaces. For logging, I have my Loki deployed. For my tracing, I do have my Jaeger and Zipkin collector deployed. And for my metrics, I do have Grafana and Prometheus deployed. For this demonstration, we're gonna make use of Kuma Control command line tools and functionality to install gateway. Kuma Control has this install gateway feature that allows you to install Kong or Kong Enterprise. So for this demonstration, we're gonna install Kong open source. Let's observe deployment for gateway. As you can see, our ingress controller is ready for serving our ingresses. So let's figure out our Kong ingress. By calling this kubectl get service for our Kong proxy, we get external IP address. Behind the scenes, I will update my DNS server in order to use not IP address, but to use my domain name. So we're gonna use Insomnia to quickly hit this endpoint. And now, voila, we see this classic Kong message that there is no routes configured for this. So let's fix that by applying a new ingress. So this ingress will include a couple things here. We're gonna be using our front-end application. This is our front-end service that exposes over the port 80. And after that, we're gonna be using some of the functionality that comes with Kong enable HTTPS for our application. And we start using some of the functionality that's available in Kong immediately for our benefit. Now we can go to Insomnia and try to click this one. And all of a sudden, we see that our boutique application now works. So we're gonna click around with this application and see if the functionalities work. So add this to cart. We go into online boutique, we add this stuff. Also add to cart. Now we can do checkout of the service, place order, everything checked out. So let's take a look in our Kuma Mesh services map if we will be able to see our ingress. We can see our ingress here, so we can start playing and doing something interesting. Another thing that if you go to Kuma Mesh GUI, you can find this gateway section where you can find this Kuma Understand that we're running Kong as our gateway here. Also, we see this as an internal service as well. In order to make use some of the Kong functionality, we will start by applying some of the plugins. And one of the plugins that we want to apply first here, it's gonna be, we're gonna apply a Prometheus plugin. So in this case, Prometheus will start collecting some of the metrics from Kong. So we will also can use Kong dashboard to see some of the stuff from the Kong. So let's do this one. apply Prometheus. In order to make this stuff a little bit more interesting, I want to generate some of the load here. And for this, I'm using a small tool called Locus. And with the Locus tool, what we're going to be doing here is that we create the number of users with the 500, and with 150 users will start using this application simultaneously. When I click Start Swarming, Locus will spawn these simulated users here, and we will see multiple different requests. Now, if I go here in my Grafana dashboard, manage, I will go to Kong official. I already installed this dashboard. You can install this from Grafana website. And we see that this is connected to upstream service. In this case, this upstream service, that's going to be a front end. So we make use of the few things from the Kong here. We used our SSH, we use our TLS integration for ingress. We enabled plugin for collecting metrics. So we now can see what is going on in our Kong. Our load still going strong and Kong has no failures. And that is it. In this demo, you learn how you can install Kong Gateway using Kumu Control, integrate with your service mesh, and apply some of the plugins from Kong to your gateway. And you can see this as a one complete solution for your application connectivity. Please check other demos on Virtual Demo Floor. And as always, have a nice day.